YouTube, it's Rico, man. I'm back with another video, man. Y'all see what we got going on. We got K-Flock, Being Honest Remix featuring G Herbo, so you already know what time it is, man. If you're brand new to the channel or you've been watching videos on the channel but not yet subscribed, hit that subscribe button now. Also, don't forget to tell your family and friends about the channel as well, and hopefully they become supporters of the channel. And to be sure you don't miss out on new videos on the channel, make sure you guys turn on post notifications so you guys get notified when I drop new videos on the channel. But to be sure you don't miss out on the new videos, check out the channel every day before you go to bed, sometime in the morning when you wake up, or sometime throughout the day in general. And also, don't forget to add and follow me on social media, man. Go turn my social media up. But with all that being said, I'm gonna go ahead and start the screen record. That started and starting the vid now.
Playing from laptop 7C2CH3G7.
You love me, I'm up in the booth. Said I'm lying, like show me the proof. Get in my bag, put a six in the deuce. Shit like who, I keep your bitch, that's juice. And you can't walk a mile in my shoes. You ain't throw as much shots as I do. You don't throw on the Glock like I do.
Hey, that's crazy to see little Bibby ass in the video with G Herbo again. I ain't seen them in the video together, even though I know little Bibby not rapping on here, but I ain't never seen them in the video in a long, long time. So that's crazy that they was on this video together, though. But other than that, though, we're going to continue on.
Fully dumping up like I do. Lately I've been feeling alone, but I'm clutching my phone. Paid my mama, I'm gonna make it home. 20 minutes cause I answer my phone. Then I heard JB ain't make it home. They say Flock can keep up and be strong. Nah, why? Cause that shit was wrong.
Yeah, so I can tell this one definitely one of them real, real songs. This is my first time even hearing the song, so definitely rocking with the vibe of it already, man. Like I said, something real and stuff, and he's speaking on personal experiences and shit right now. So a lot of people that's from the streets or grew up in the hoods and shit can pretty much feel what he talking about, man. Because even though if you not even a game banger or whatever the case is, you still gonna have some friends or somebody that you knew personally that possibly lost their life to the streets and shit. So all that shit you pretty much can feel and know personally about. But other than that, we're gonna continue on.
And I told him to keep that bitch on. I got my fuck, but it's you behind me. Get goofy like Martin and Gina. Or get greedy like Keisha and Tommy. They get daddy like Whitney and Bobby. I put my pole, she think she gon' mind me. With the 30, I move extra cocky. If I ain't dead, they tell they can't stop me. Gotti and Naughty and Scotty, my top three. Like, hit a smoochie, the spin call up Gotti. Soso and Noxie and Lobby. Know who the who aim for Scalatis. He be barking, his name is Lil Nas. If I tell him to get him, I know that he got me. So I got him, he stay right beside me. I be thinking like she moving walkie. She keep telling me, Flocky, you got me. Is you gon' clap for me? If it get rocky, like Paul Ross, I don't do like it's hockey. And box right now, but it's punching like Ollie. Gotta keep it out or they gon' watch me. And I know that the fence gonna lock me. Ride with it, I hope they don't stop me. If they do, then it's gonna be a hockey. I pray God take the wheel, hope he got me. Before I focused on rap, I was sloppy. 40 Glocks, used to pop where the ops be. Used to drop high lows, now I drop heat. If you're speaking on the rack, I'm top three. I ain't talking videos, they watch.
Shit, he said, if you're gonna talk about the top artists from the rack, you're gonna pretty much put me up there. But I ain't gonna lie though, man. Herbo, definitely, I'll say he top five, just because of simple fact, he been in this shit for a long, long time. So other than that, me personally, I'll definitely put him in the top five. Like, he been around long as hell, and he's just been going crazy with his music career ever since he really got on. So other than that, you can't take that away from him, for sure, man. But, and obviously, we talking about the street rappers and shit like that. We know that we got the Commons, the Kanye West, and all that shit. That's the lyrical rappers or whatever the case is, mainstream artists, et cetera, et cetera. But when we talking about the street artists, we definitely talking about people like G Herbo, Sosa, Dirk, Vaughn, all them guys type shit. Even on the size of the GDs as well with Duck. It's a lot of people, man. Ruga now blowing up, going crazy with his music and shit. It's just a lot of talent in Chicago in the streets for real. So other than that, man, we definitely got to show them credit. But like I said, I'll definitely put G Herbo top five for sure, man. He definitely been going crazy. But let's continue on.
Watch me, he can't come to his hood, that's not me. I'm a one-on-one. A lot of niggas took L's on the one-on-one. Pull up, 100 shooters and 100 guns. Big bro, tell me swear, get shit straight. Really made it out of rap, used to risk take. I made 2-3 mil off my mixtapes. All this ice, you would think a nigga wrist ache. I'm an idiot.
Know he made that much off his mixtapes. I mean, he would definitely, like I said, went crazy doing shit. And those not even albums, they mixtapes. So other than that, he definitely did his thing for sure, man. That's simple.
Too good having big stakes. Everybody used to hate, got a shit face. I'm like, long living up, this a marathon. But if it really was a race, you're in sixth place. Pussy, swear we're gonna kill if you push me. Gotta take drops, so I've been sipping boss. So I used to smoke Lotto and Zookie. And I got security with me, but liberal, I'm still a pull up with a fully. And I'm still humble beast, cause I'm from the streets, but I'm quick to pull up on my bully. You know that. Go, 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 go. Face shot, case lock, hey, blow.
Video, man, they definitely got a banger on their hands right here. This is a solid ass collab for sure. Definitely gonna have to go cop them song. Like I said, this is my first time hearing it, and I definitely fuck with it. But other than that, though, man, that's the end of the video. If you guys enjoyed my reaction to the video, make sure you leave a like, comment, and subscribe. If you're brand new to the channel, don't forget to tell your family and friends about the channel as well. Hopefully, they become supporters of the channel. And also, hopefully this video get recommended to a larger audience of people and bring in new supporters to the channel as well. Don't forget to turn on post notifications so you guys get notified when I drop new videos. And be sure you don't miss out on new videos that I drop. Check out the channel every day before you go to bed, sometime in the morning when you wake up, or sometime throughout the day in general. And also don't forget to add or follow me on social media, man. Go turn my social media up. But with that being said, that's officially the end of the vid. I'm going to catch you guys later on with more, so stay tuned. Peace.